And his teeth are huge and green and stink. They're as big as a kitchen sink. He screws up everything that he does. Basic working skills he lacks. His breath is hot and his gums are dry. You can hear them when his fat lips smack. I'm telling the story of the boy with horse teeth. They're as green as a funeral wreath. He's so dopey, he won't come in from the rain. If you look in his eyes, you can see there's no brain. Ba 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 booey ba ba ba. He carries around in his head. He's 30 years old and he collects cartoons. You could swear he was brain dead. The only thing this imbecile cares about is getting autographs of Bonnie and Fred. I was just brought coffee by a boy with horse teeth, and his gums look a real disease. His new haircut makes him look like a chimp, and each front tooth is the size of a blimp. Fa, 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 Foley, and he looks like Mr. Ed. Fa, 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 Foley, from the neck up, the boy is dead. After brushing his big putrid teeth, his foul gray grums, they start to reek. Grums, gums. Grums. His choppers are huge and green and stink. They're as big as a hockey rink. The Rangers. It's an ocean of mouthwash just to freshen his breath and keeps things from getting gooey. Robin Quivers wants to fire his ass, but Howard loves that fa-fa-fooey. I've told you the story of the boy with horse teeth. His two front choppers are as big as your feet. He's so dopey and barely toilet trained. When you look in his face, you can see there's no brain. Monkey watching it, his lips a lick. Monkey, his mouth will make you sick. Ba 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 booey ba 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 ba. What do you think, Howard?
Whoa.
Is it a hit?
Man. That was beautiful. That was the most beautiful song I ever heard.